guys, I'm not actually gonna miss it. But no, I do want to do it. Trying to do it on my videos. So that's what we're gonna be doing. And we're starting off with midnight first right here. Just because I think that it would be nice if, you know, I just talked about, you know, something that I might need to get off of my mind, but then again, there's gonna be like a lot of things. So, one thing that I do want to talk about is the new updates when they release Sweet Shores. They did update them, as you can see. I do have like the old model. So, I'm actually one of these new models, just so that I can compare the old model to the new ones. And I honestly think that they're really cool, at least in my opinion. But I'll still like the older models, but at least they're finally updating some older models to some newer models. That's always fun to look out for. But if I do sound this way in some ways, it's because I did just wake up like 2 hours ago, so I probably don't only sound like this, but you know, it feels more like I honestly think that if I wait a bit longer, at least one of these things that they have might become more uncommon. So I'm just gonna wait for a while for that to happen. But I think the most popular one is the common one. I'm going to do lots of farming like this. I'm sure that's going to be a really, really popular find. Because I've already seen 10 of them since the day they came out. So I have like a really good feeling that this farming like is going to be a really good popular find. But that's just my opinion of what I think that's going to happen. But who knows for sure. I don't know what to say, but that's gonna happen. I think that they deserve to have like more colors. And obviously we got more colors. Oh, it's really colored actually. But in my idea, like, they are going for each like, season of the holiday. There's not every holiday, but some. And we've got a big year for it. Like the holiday, Christmas, any other type of holiday. Of course, we have colors to match it. I think it would be really cool to see. Really cool. Just gonna leave it there, and I'll see you guys later.